Hey guys, Cobra here. I'm just filming in a different location today. I'm just upstairs. I've been down in the garage most of the weekend sorting through my carded collection, trying to decide which cars I wanted to crack open. And I came across these three here that were spares or extras or damaged cards that I thought I might as well open up. I thought, why not open it up on camera so we can all get a look at the cards before I crack them open. So we'll start off with this casting here. So this came from our good friend in the UK, Spanky Mark 72, and his son Ethan. So Mark and Ethan. This was very hard to find. I think it may have only come out in the UK. So really beautiful paint job on that. I've got Eagle doing the filming, so I can use both hands for cracking it open. So let's have a quick look at the back of the card and see what came in this series. And as Eagle mentioned in our video where we did our scenic unboxing of Spanky Mark 72's package, there is a Japanese safety information on there. Okay, so let's crack this first one open. I like to use a knife and just work my way around the edge of the blister here. And that's mostly because I like to keep the card afterwards. So there we go, there's the casting loose, and as all collectors like to do, we like to check both sides after we've taken it out of the blister, make sure that the decals look really good on both sides. So I'm really pleased with that. It's a very heavy casting, all metal body, plastic base there, chrome plastic base. And just standard 5-spoke wheels. Alright, let's move on to the second item to crack. And that's this Mott's Tomato truck. Now, if we have a look at the back, there's some really nice haulers on the back here. I think I may actually have this one. I haven't come across it yet, but I believe I have got that one in my collection. This looks like a variant on the one I've got here. This looks more like a Peterbilt or a Kenworth or some sort of other model, whereas the one we've got here looks to be more of a cab over engine style. So I'm opening this one because the corner of the card here is pretty mutilated. I bought it this way, it was quite damaged up here. You can see the J hook is all bent up. So let's open it up. Plastic on this blister is starting to yellow as well, so it's probably just as well that we do open it up. So if Eagle can get a nice shot of that, that's great. It's got the Hot Wheels logo up on the spoiler on the roof here. So it's a plastic trailer on here, and metal base. All this is metal through here, so very heavy casting. We just have a look on the base there, you can see copyright 1996 or 86, I think. Plastic base here, but metal body. And interesting, these are, I think they're 7-spoke wheels as well. So a really nice model to have open, and this would be quite good as a custom as well. You could customize this and make a tray bed and put a car on the back of it if you wanted to, but I'm quite happy to have it just standard like this. And the last item that we're going to crack open today is this Fast and Furious Nissan Skyline GTR R34. So of course this is a very memorable car. From the Fast and the Furious movie that actor Paul Walker drove, R.I.P. Paul Walker. And this is a fantastic casting. It's one of my favourite Nissan Skylines of all time. It's got full decals on here. So let's crack it open and we'll get a good look at it when it's loose. Before I do, sorry, I'll just quickly show the back of the packaging there to show. It was part of the first series of these Jada Fast and Furious castings that came out. And so this is actually a spare. I bought two of these, so I've got this one to crack open. And I bought the whole set so that I could build this white Toyota Supra. Alright, let's crack this open. So I don't think I've cracked open a Jada casting like this before. So you, with this casting, you get the piece to make the white Supra, so you get a little axle piece here. I'll just try and get that out. It's well in there. There we go. So some nice mag wheels there. So I'll hang on to those in case I need to use those for a custom. And then of course we've got the casting itself. If I just take it out of its plastic protector. And we've got a bit of sun here, it's winter time, but it's just coming up to the end of winter. So probably in about next couple of weeks we'll be into spring. So we're getting a bit of nice sunlight today. So awesome decals on the front there, you've got the GTR logo. Really nice interior details. Beautiful mag wheels, rubber tires, and there's that rear with all the decals. Alright guys, well that concludes my opening video. I just thought I'd share that so that we have something nice to share over the weekend here for you. Thanks for watching, and leave us some comments below. And thanks to Eagle for the filming. See you in the next video.